So we pulled over on that gravel bank and we just got out and we're kind of stretching and all of a sudden God talks to us. He says, get back in the canoe. So we're looking around, did you hear that? And I said, yeah, I heard it. He said, I thought it was God talking to us.